The art form of pottery has been an intrinsic part of India's cultural life since the ancient times. In every household, one can observe the use of utility and decorative pottery products in form of plant pots, water coolers, ceramic pots and vases. India is a proud home to rich and diverse pottery, that is, from Uttar Pradesh Khurja village pottery to Rajasthan's blue pottery. The most visible form of pottery is one made with clay. They are given shape and hardened in high temperature furnaces. The origin of pottery in India can be traced back to the Neolithic age, with rough handmade pottery. Bowls, jars, vessels were crafted in various colors such as red, orange, brown, black, and cream. The documented origins of pottery go back to the Indus Valley civilization, where the potter created pots for storage of water and grains by shaping and baking clay. Fast forward to the modern times, Mr. Gurcharan Singh became the pioneer of studio pottery in India and established the Delhi Blue Pottery Trust. Kumhar Colony in Uttam Nagar, Delhi hosts one of the largest communities of potters. An NGO named Khamir, which works for potters in the Kutch region of Gujarat, spoke about how traditionally potters shared a very close relationship with different communities in the villages, as the communities were totally dependent on the potters to supply the earthenware to not only run the kitchens but also to observe various rituals associated with festivals and related occasions of birth, marriage and death. Today, the potters face a lot of difficulty in getting clay and white mud because industries and houses are being built on lands fertile for clay and white mud. Potters are forced to explore areas and cover greater distances for availing the same. The availability of the thorns and tender stems of Prosopis juliflora has also become difficult. These are required to cover the kiln during the firing of pottery items. The charcoal makers destroy large portions of Prosopis juliflora and they have cleared all the cover standing near the villages. As a result, potters have to travel a lot to collect the thorns and stems of this plant. Generally, women of the family go for collection of thorns and stems and carry them home on their heads. A woman spends considerable time on this as she has to cover long distances by walking. Ever since single-use plastics like plastic bottles, plastic cutlery, and plastic plates have replaced pottery utensils, the demand for pottery items have decreased drastically. Also, it is observed that pottery is relatively a seasonal business which booms during the festivals of Diwali, Mahashivratri, Ganesh Chaturthi, Dashera, among others. Their business otherwise remains dormant for the rest of the year. The complete replacement of potter's products with metal and plastic in day-to-day use, social stigma of working with clay and access to good quality clay for the potter, the complete apathy of modern living to provide space in the system for this large section of society is the concern for the day.